Today, I will show you how to fix The Last of Us Part 1 Steam API 64.dll not found. Let's start. Open Chrome or any other browser. Go to this link. Download this file. Open this file's destination. Copy the downloaded file. Now, go to your Last of Us shortcut, right-click, and click on Open File Location. Paste the file here. Now your game is ready. Run the game. Your error should be fixed. Subscribe if it worked. Comment any other problems.